It took him a while to settle, but he certainly has done. Now, Hoppe. Oh, Hoppe again! How did he nutmeg the keeper from there? Kevin Trapp couldn't get his legs closed quick enough, and Schalke, while Frankfurt are still celebrating the lead, have equalised, and Matthew Hoppe is the hero again. Hip, hip, hooray for Hoppe is what they're saying at Schalke right now.
And look at the misunderstanding between Hinteregger and Trapp. I think both players could have gotten there. Not to take anything away from Hoppe's, again, very clinical finish, nutmegs the keeper. But neither Hinteregger nor Trapp really moved towards the ball, and that is... Every day we did is good.